between what you see here today and what you would have seen in the Gulf at the time, as the additional packs of secret armour which they won't actually allow us to fit. I should explain at this time that one of the reasons the tanks have taken up these positions is that tomorrow, having a special event here involving the Kuwaiti ambassador, who's going to hand over a very handsome check, which is why you should know that the arena you're sitting in is now known as the Kuwaiti arena. And various people, including the general himself, will arrive in these tanks. And various other members of the Bruce family and other people in them as well. So what we're doing here is not only giving you a display, but also showing you what we hope will happen tomorrow, and we will announce what will happen.